How to download WeTV on your PC. WeTV is basically a streaming platform where you can watch free dramas and series. So in order to download that, there is no specific app for the PC version, so you will have to download an Android emulator first. So on your browser, search for BlueStacks and click on BlueStack download. So from here you can open the official website, click on download BlueStacks. It will download a setup file and you will have to install BlueStacks from that setup file. Once you do that, you can open your BlueStacks. From here your BlueStacks will open, and now what you want to do is click on this app player right here. This will open, launch the app player of BlueStacks, and after it is loaded, you can download the app from there. So it's basically emulating a Android device so that you can use Android device on PC. So after your app player is open, click on System Apps, and from here you can find Play Store.
So Play Store.
And make sure to log into your Google account here at the top right. Then simply search for WeTV, and here the app will show up. You can watch dramas and series from here. Click on install and it should be available on your app player right here. So if you go to your app player, back on your app player, your app should be downloaded on your app player. And it will show up somewhere right here. That's how you download WeTV on your PC. I hope you found this video helpful. I'll see you on the next one.